faltering tongue would dare to speak of thee, my Lord, from one so weak. I best not keep from thee my praise. For thy glory I will lift my voice and sing.